Hey everybody, PBX, Common Sense, Tank. Just come out and admit it, bro. Come out and admit it, man. You gay.
Yes.
Yes, 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 you gay. You gay, bro. You gay, and you sold your soul to goddamn Baphomet, nigga, and you know you did. That dark ass video, that wasn't your idea. Letting people blow goddamn, letting people blow goddamn devil breath in your goddamn face. What the fuck is wrong with you? Huh? Talking about you out jogging, but all of a sudden in your mind, you got so, you out jogging, but you thinking about salad tossed. Huh? Come on, no utensils. You gay, bro. Straight up. Straight up, man. You are. I mean, you trying to make it sound like it's cool. Like, that's not the worst thing to call somebody is gay because I'm black. And that's just like, so shut the fuck up. It don't mean that. It don't mean that. You black because you black. If you was gay, God would have made you who you want. He wanted you to be. So you saying he made a mistake, thing? Are you saying he made a mistake? Huh? I can't hear you. Tell him he made a mistake. Look up to him and say, this person here said they're supposed to be a woman and he want to switch. He want a refund. Let me know what God them say. Stop trying to fucking drill this shit into people and make them feel like they can be whoever they want to be at a gender. No. No. If you got that feeling in it, you better fucking suppress it. God don't make mistakes, nigga. Stop trying to switch it up and put it to where something good is not. Come on, every now and again. Once y'all sell y'all soul and you cooperate with evil underground forces, what do they want you to do? Reach to people and bring them in. Say anything you need to say to bring them in. You gonna try and use black because my skin is black and I don't mean... No, don't try and fucking pull no goddamn Dulo twist. Don't do that, my nigga. Sad, man. Trying to make an excuse for it. Trying to make it seem like it's okay. It's not. Okay? It's not. Deceiving all these fucking people and shit, man. Like you fucking part of the LGBTQ community. No, nigga. You are being fed what to fucking say. But to say it in a way that is your personality. To get the people. Fuck you. You hear me? You hear me? Trying to sit here like God made a mistake. How dare you, nigga? Are you lost your goddamn mind? What they do to y'all out there? Goddamn circus out there where y'all at, man. Don't matter, man. Don't try and dress it up to make it seem like it's okay. It's still coming from the devil. Not coming from God. Because the devil is telling you, you feel what you feel like you are. If they can feel like they're gay, I feel like I'm white. Let me walk into the bank and get a goddamn loan. Because I feel like I'm white. Don't you talk about me not being white. That's discriminations. Would that work? Think I'd get approved? It's rhetorical, nigga. Hmm? Sound fucking crazy. What the fuck is... What the fuck? You got that shot, huh? Mm-hmm. You got that goddamn shot. Yeah. Keep believing these motherfuckers, man. You don't know what the fuck they shoot in your goddamn body. And you don't know what the fuck is on the tip of them goddamn swabs when you fucking taking a test for it. It's it don't come already sealed. They gotta put that shit together. Don't be stupid your whole life.
This place is really showing us the strength of.
I don't care broke or what, man. I'm never gonna turn my back on what I know is right, man. Again, never. Him. Him. I'll be destitute my whole fucking life. I don't give a fuck. I was born destitute, nigga. Ain't shit to me. I was born it. Jesus was a carpenter. People that wanted more sold them out.
Because it takes a heart for somebody to say.
And you're going to try and sit here and say that this is what you're supposed to be. You can be whoever you want to be or be. Shut the fuck up. Nigga, you sound fucking retarded. You be fucking pistol whipped talking that dumbass shit. Stand, you niggas, man. You don't care what you'll say. Whatever it is you need to say to bring people down. To make them turn their fucking back on the ones that put them on this earth. Mistake. No. You in the devil's world, nigga. So now you gotta work for him. Just like that song you made, whatever that fucking shit was. She could do whatever that you did or whatever that shit is. That shit was gay. I really know you was gay when I seen you on that goddamn New Edition goddamn little series thing. When I seen that goddamn hair, I said, God damn. I seen that goddamn hairstyle tank, man. And I knew. I knew, brother. I said, yeah. But I just sat on it. I ain't thinking about it no more. Then when I seen what you said, it's okay to get your solid tests, solid tossed every now and again. But no utensils. Who even mentioned utensils? You've been with utensils? You been with P. Diddy, them goddamn butt plugs, huh? Y'all got little butt goddamn bandits all around you. Stop trying to spread that message, man. When you know it's evil. When you know it's a spit in God's face by saying he made a mistake. You didn't make no mistake. You made the mistake. You got conned into it. You got tricked into it. You fell into it. Nobody told you to go over to Puff Daddy's house. Nobody told you to hang out with Diddy. You don't want to learn. Hard head, make a soft ass. No point intended. Stop. That's all I'm going to say. Just stop. Talking that shit, talking about news every now and again. I don't be talking about that about me not being gay or anything like that because I know who I am. Then you talk about you've been sucking dick for over 20 years? Talking about you a pro. No, you a hoe. Fuck you is. You're a goddamn pro, you're a goddamn industry hoe. And I tore your shit out the frame. And now you can't do nothing but be gay. Everything you do is gay. Yeah. No matter how many muscles you got, don't mean shit. Better get your shit together, Tank. Get it together, nigga. Common sense.
In life, we hide the parts of ourselves we don't want the world to see. We lock them away. We tell them no, we banish them, but here, we don't. Welcome to Montero. I caught it bad just today. You hit me with a call to your place.
Ain't been out in a while anyway. Was hoping I could catch you throwing smiles in my face.
Romantic talking, you don't even have to try. You're cute enough to fuck with me tonight. Looking at the table, all I see is bleeding white. Baby, you living a life, but nigga, you ain't living right.
Cocaine and drinking with your friends. You live in the dark, boy, I cannot pretend. I'm not fazed, don't be here to sin. If you've been in your garden, you know that you can.
Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me in the morning, I'll be on the way. Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me out by your name, I'll be on the way. Like, every time that I speak, a diamond, a nine, it was mine every week.